Tags on YouTube teach the algorithm what your video is so it can determine who might enjoy your video. So, how to add tags on YouTube? First, make sure your cursor is massive. Just kidding. Go to YouTube.com. In the top right corner, click on your face, then click YouTube Studio. On the left, click on Content, then click either Uploads or Live. You should tag uploaded videos and live streams. Click on the picture for the video you want to add tags to. Scroll down, click on Show More, scroll down some more, and you did it! You found tags! Woohoo! The general rule with tags is more is better unless you're starting to just make up nonsense. Only use tags that accurately describe your video and you're golden. Make sure to click save. You did it! You tagged your video! If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe because that helps my algorithm. If you're interested in learning more, I teach live stream classes. Check out the link in the description below and have a wonderful day.